No. No. No, no, no. I'm not gonna finish this. I'm not gonna fucking finish this. It's gonna go horribly. For this, I'm gonna cheat. Or going to try and cheat. God damn, I can never do the ropes perfectly. Like, I refuse to do the ropes, but considering I fucking despise this level. I touched the fucking tail of a turtle. Damn it, I fucking moved to... This is probably the best way to get platinum, too. I slid off. Whew, I thought I was dead right there. God fucking damn it! You know, for some reason, you make me you make it sound like... Oh! You make it sound like that. Oh! No, you make it sound like it's the first time playing Crash. I know it's not, but the reactions you're giving me. Haha. That was kind of a shitty jump. I feel like I can do this. What I need to do is not stay on the ropes totally. And once I get to the part where it's just turtles, just keep jumping back up, jump from the bridge to the ropes. Bum 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 bum. I'll get you. Fuck you, fuck you. Aren't you getting the ropes? Learn the ropes, kid. Get fucked. Oh, I don't think I said this. What we are having at the 4th of July thing is fucking pasta. It's not 4th of July. Who the fuck thought pasta was a 4th of July dinner? Fucking idiots. Stop it. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, look at her butt. That's to say, I'm not trying to be sexual, I just, when I kept saying oh my god, I just, that was the first thing that popped in my head. Oh my god, look at her butt. Come on. Bum 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 bum. I think part of me is not getting as infuriated just because I knew this was going to be infuriating. Wow, I just realized that that sounds very inappropriate. God damn it! That's gonna leave a bruise. Oh, it's tingling. Oh. That really does tingle now. Okay, need a breather, water, hand sweaty. Breathe. I am one with the Aku Aku mask. I am the one with the Aku Aku mask. I am the one with the fuck you. I am the one. Fuck. And hell. Fucking hell. Oh, I'd rather take the low road right now. You know, it kind of looks like they used the same backdrop for this game. Or at least for this level and the other bridge level, Road to Nowhere. Because the castle looks exactly the same like it does in the PS1. Will you suck a dick? Will you suck a dick? Will you suck a dick? Get off my nose. Get off my nose. Fuck you! Fucking fly. Hell did a second. What? Where the hell did the second Warhawk come from? I don't remember there being a second Warhawk in that area. Or maybe it's because the fucking lava infuriated me so much I just fucking forgot about it. I feel my body shaking. I'm so excited for next week, cause I get the week off, and then I gotta deal with homeowners. Couldn't call them in-laws cause they're not in-laws, cause that would be really weird. But for some reason, in-laws was the first name, that first word that came to mind. Ow, I hit myself in the head. Course that happens. This is around the part I start losing views. Cause I'm not a GoPro. What's so hard about staying on the rope? Like, there's no middle ground. Granted, it's rope. But still, why do you gotta do it like that? Hoo-ah! Yoo-ah! Yeah. Dear Lord, save me, or for now I'm gonna destroy everything in the world. Really, you stupid bitch. There goes that extra life if I accidentally kill myself. Off timer. I really feel like the ropes are the most sane way of doing this. Come on, come on. Why do I not remember this bit? I'm so close. That was the finish line. That was the finish line. That was the finish line. Why do you do this to me? What did I do to deserve such pain and sorrow? Come on! This is the kind of game we're playing right now. I just wanna be a real boy. Hey, Master Chief. Jump over that! This fucking little fly is pissing me off. You know what's funny though? There was a big fly yesterday. I hit it with a fucking spatula. I haven't seen it since. I didn't think I killed it, but apparently I think I did. Come on! It's just ropes. If I could, I'd rip the rope off and hang myself with it. Thank you. I got till 12:45 to get dressed. And to do my hair. I'm going to destroy this fucking fly. It's constantly flying in front of my face. Will you stop it? I moved at the last second. Will you just stay on the fucking ropes? That's never happened to me before. It'll be even worse though. Is if I finally finish this before I have to get ready, and it's a fucking sapphire. You know how pissed off I'll be? Final stream, guys. Final stream. I'm gonna go kill myself now. It was nice knowing all of you. Why do I keep missing this fucking jump? It should be fucking easy. I'm sweating too much right now. There's literally no air conditioning in this house. And the worst part is, in 2 weeks I'm gonna be stuck in my room because I hate being around people. I really do. I'd rather be to myself for like eternity. And that's sad. But in my opinion, and just to say, this is me getting pissed off talking, so it's pissed off justice talking. Because you know what? I can't live with people. At least I can live with my fiance if I really could. But when it comes to anyone else, I can't. Because people are too fucking judgmental. And you know what? I've been judged my entire fucking life for who I am. And for the way I look. And that's probably why I also... I did that to my parents. I'm starting to physically abuse myself. But no, I did that with my parents. I did that with my... future sister-in-law and her husband, which is also my boss. Oh my god! First part is, I was so close to it. When you see that row of turtles on their backs, that means you're close to the end. I want to punch myself in the head, I really do. But no, I don't like living with people, and so in 2 weeks, the homeowners of this place, which is my boss's parents, know for a fucking fact I'm going to be stuck in my goddamn room the whole time because I don't like being around people because people suck. Honestly, YouTube feels like the only place I can actually be myself and actually feel like I can say things without being totally judged. Because no matter what, it's YouTube. It's the fucking internet. You can be judged no matter what. If I said my political views, oh, you know for a fucking fact I'd be judged. Come on, get closer. There you go. Will you just stop it right now. Cookie monster. What time is it? 12:45. I hate this fucking level. Da 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 da. Booby 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 boobies. Ah booby booby boobies. I am a booby booby. Ah booby booby boobies. Haha! After all this time. Oh my god, woman. Oh my god, woman. 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 Woman! Your brother can make that fucking jump! Take my time with this. Haha. I should've just ran on the ropes. Will you stop? I was playing it safe near the end. Why can't you make this jump, Coco? What the fuck is wrong with you? Why does it feel like this level's a little easier near the end? I don't remember it being this easy. What I get? Yes! Woohoo! Oh, I got it. I got it just in time. I'm pretty sure I could get platinum though if I walked on the ropes for most of it, but I'm not doing that.